I'm also worried when the car can't be put into gear, but you can't mess with it either.
You don't have to worry. Look at it. It's actually just a small lid. After you pry it out, then use the key and insert it downwards like this. Look, I can shift into gear now without hitting the brakes.
Thank you so much.
No need to call a tow truck at all.
You saved me a lot of money.
Follow me and teach you more car knowledge.